everyone! Welcome to Learn to Sing and Dance, a special episode every week that will teach you how to sing and dance to well-loved and kid-friendly Broadway musicals excerpts. My name is Rui Shan, and today I'll be teaching you the dance steps to I Just Can't Wait to Be King from Lion King the Musical. So this class will be split into three parts, and today you'll be learning part one of the routine, okay? So does anyone know what Lion King the Musical is all about? Let me share with you. Lion King the Musical is a story of Simba. Now Simba is a very adventurous and energetic lion cub who is next in line to be the king of Pride Lands. Now, in this song, I Just Can't Wait to Be King, Simba is a baby lion who is very cute, but also very impatient because he just can't wait to be king. Okay, so now, before I teach you how to dance to this song, we are gonna do a little short warm-up first, okay? So that we won't get injured when we dance. See you on the dance floor. So for the very first two eights that you hear in the song, you are going to pretend that you are Simba. So Simba is very energetic, he's a lion cub, he's extremely positive and very eager to become king. Very brave, very fearless. So I want you to think about all these words and imagine what are you like if you are Simba, okay? So you have 2 8s to explore the space and pretend this is your kingdom, okay? So you can come in from either side of the space. You can come in from the back or you can come in from the front, up to you, okay? So if you can come in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do whatever you want. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can shake your tail as well, okay? So you have 2 8s to do that. And on the last count, you're gonna go feet together, okay? So one more time, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, however you want, 6, 7. Second eight, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, feet together. And on the hay, you're gonna jump to your right with your hands outstretched like that. And I want you to kick out your left leg. So you're gonna jump to the side, hay, you're gonna step on your left leg, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so you're gonna go, hey, walk, walk, walk. Same thing on the other side, hey, walk, walk, walk. Okay, I want your hands upright like that, very strong arms, very confident arms, okay? So you're gonna go, jump, step, 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 and jump, step, step. One more time, jump, step, step, step. And you're gonna run as quickly as you can on the spot, okay? And go run, 5, 6, 7, 8 for 4 counts, okay? One more time, let's go from the jumping. 6, 7, go. Hey, step, step, step. Hey, step, step, step. Hey, step, step, run! Very good. Okay, so let's try it from the top all the way until the running, okay? Very quickly. Ready? From any corner of the room you want, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, feet together. Hey, walk, walk, walk. Hey, walk, walk, walk. Hey, walk, walk, walk. Run, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Good job, everybody. Okay, after 4 counts of running really, really quickly, you're gonna step feet apart, hands on your waist. I'm going to be the mighty king, okay? So you're gonna step it up, gonna be the mighty king. Okay, that's what Simba sings, okay? One more time. And 5, 6, 7, 8, you go. Gonna be the mighty king, okay? From here, you're gonna bring your fist down, all right? And you're gonna lean towards the right and fold your arms. But you're extremely proud of who you are, okay? So one more time, you're gonna step it up. I'm gonna be the mighty king. King, you're gonna tilt your head up, okay? One more time. 7, 8. I'm gonna be the mighty king. From here, you're gonna bring your fist down. All right, and then you're gonna go, hoop. Okay, one more time. I'm gonna be the mighty king. Fold your arms down and flick your head in, okay? And then you're gonna look to your left, hoop, like somebody's talking to you. All right, you're gonna hold there. And then you're gonna go right hand, left hand, and I want you to use your thumb to swipe your nose. Okay? One more time. If you go 1, 2, use your left hand and swipe your nose. Okay? Very good. Let's go from running. 6, 7, go. Run, 6, 7, and da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay? Let's try that with music. Ready? From the top until here, okay? Lion! Anything you want to be! 5, 6 feet together! Go! Other side! One time! And then five! Shall we try it one more time? Ready? Ah. here, after you swipe, you're gonna step on your left leg with your right hand. One, two, three, four. You're gonna bring your claws out, bring it to the left, and look up. Okay, one more time. So after you swipe your nose, okay, you step with your left leg. One, two, three, four. And you're gonna bring your claws out, bring it to the left, and look up. Very good. Okay, let's try from the core, the start of the verse. Ready, go. And look, two, three, four, hand, hand, and swipe. Go. One, two, three, four, bring your claws and look. From here, you're gonna bring your right leg up, okay, with your left hand. Okay, put your right hand behind you, and you're gonna swing your right hand over, right hand, left hand, and point it down. Okay, one more time. So after you bring your claws out, look front, you're gonna bring your right leg up with your left hand, sweep it over, right hand goes first, and left hand follows, and point it down on your right. Okay, let's go a little faster. So let's go from after the swipe, you're gonna walk four steps. One, two, three, four, claws out, and look. You're gonna bring your right leg up, hold it there. Step your right leg down, right hand goes over, followed by your left hand, and point it down. You're gonna look forward, and then you're gonna go roar as loud as you can, okay? So let's try it from the start of the verse. Seven, eight. Da 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 da. And right, left, and swipe your nose. Walk. One, two, three, four. Bring your claws up and look. Legs up and swipe it over. Point it down and look and roar. Okay, let's try it with music, shall we? From the top. Okay, let's move on, alright? Now, if you want to do that again, you can always repeat the video, okay? So, after you go roar with your left leg in front, you're going to bring your hands down. One, two, three, four. You're going to turn to your back, step with your left leg, and bring it over in front, okay? So, you're always pivoting on your right leg, okay? So, you're going to go roar, hands down. One, two, three. Turn around, step and step. Okay? One more time. Seven and roar. Bring it down. One, two, three. Turn around, left leg and left leg. Okay? From here, he's gonna say, and I just can't wait to be king. Okay? So it has to be a sense of eagerness, urgency, hope, and excitement all together. Okay? So you're gonna bring your hands down in a fist. You're gonna crunch it down, lots of tension, okay? Ready, one, two, three. I wanna see your bright, happy faces. And go. And I just can't wait. You're gonna jump a very big star jump for me. And I just can't wait, okay? As big and as high as you can with your brightest smile. One more time. And I just can't wait to be. You're gonna step on your left leg. King, bring both hands up and look up at the sky like you are already the king of the world. Okay, all right, let's try that from I'm gonna be a mighty king. Ready, seven and da 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 da. Up and fold your arms and up. Look, two, three, four, hand and swipe your nose. One, two, three, four, drop your claws and look. Right leg up and sweep it down. Look. And roar. One, two, three, four, and step. And step. and I just can't wait to be king. All right, and that's the end of the routine for part one. Okay, I'm gonna play the music and let's try it together, all right? I'm gonna give you the instructions as well so that you don't get lost, all right? And can do it with me, and after that you can always play the video or the song by yourself and practice it. Okay, let's do it once more with the music. You should be so proud of yourselves for learning this routine today. But unfortunately, we've come to the end of this episode. But be sure to look out for our next one, okay? Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay positive. Bye-bye!